Hi everyone, Robin here. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use our shared folders collaboration feature. I'll show you three common situations. So let's get started. After we've logged into Smore, I'm going to go ahead and hop right into my newsletter library by clicking on newsletters here. Situation one. I want to create a folder just for school newsletter templates so that everyone that's part of the license can duplicate it and edit their own version. On the left-hand side, you can see that all your folders are here, and we're going to go ahead and create a shared folder by clicking on the blue Create a Folder button. We're going to call this folder School Templates. Next, I'm going to choose the template that I want everyone to use this week. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Add Newsletters to add one of my newsletters to this folder. The list of newsletters that you see here are newsletters that I've already created that are in my account. I'd like to use this one here, but you could also choose to add more if you'd like. Then I'm going to go ahead and click Add Newsletter. Now I'm going to add the school to this folder so that everyone will be able to access it in their newsletter library. So to share this, we're going to go ahead and click Share This Folder and just choose the Smoreneo district or the name of your school or multi-user license. So all of the members of the multi-user license will be able to see it. Now, I don't want anyone to edit my original newsletter, so I need to make sure that the permission is listed as Viewer, so they can only view and duplicate the newsletter. If they're listed as Editor, they'll be able to edit my original newsletter, and if they're listed as Admin, they can duplicate, edit, add, and remove newsletters from this folder. So for example, I'm going to leave them as viewers. Great! So now anyone connected with the Smoreneo district will see this folder in their newsletter library as an orange icon right here. Situation 2. In this situation, I'm a principal and I want to collaborate on a newsletter with my secretary. So I'm going to create a folder for our collaboration project. I'm going to call it Holiday Newsletters. I want the secretary to create the newsletters, and I want to be able to make any changes and edit them. I'm going to go ahead and add my secretary here, and change the permission to editor so they can create, remove, edit, and share any newsletters in this folder. In any situation, I'm still listed as the owner of the folder because I've created it. This means that even if I give someone else viewer, admin, or editor permissions, I can always add, remove, and edit the newsletters in the folder. Situation 3. So let's say the secretary did a fantastic job, and I told the superintendent about it. The superintendent now wants to be added to the folder so they can duplicate the newsletter and use it too. All I'm going to do is just go into the shared folder and then go to Manage Permissions, and then I can add the superintendent. Since they don't want to edit or add any newsletters to this folder, I'm just going to set them as a viewer so they can view and duplicate the newsletter. You can always remove people from the shared folders just by clicking the X here. That's all for now. I hope this video helps.